You know, Brighton very clearly want him. I think any Premier League side who wants a centre-back would buy Levi Colwill at this point in time as well. So we have to manage that situation. He's not a player that I think we can afford to lose. I do think his ceiling is the sort of upper echelons of Premier League centre-back. So you can't lose a player of that quality. I think he's that good that I think you have to figure out how you fit him and Badia Shirwan, Fofana possibly into the same team.